620 companies reporting this week, and we continue with the large cap brigade. We're getting a few more fangs, and we're getting a lot of big cap companies you know, but there's a lot of amazing charts this week. I had a hard time picking out the best, most amazing, most spectacular red hot stocks because there's dozens of them. But these are five names that I think you should be watching. They're not the fangs, but there's some other hot stocks that people are going to really be keeping their eyes on this week. So what are they? Let's dive right in. So the first company is Activision Blizzard, ATVI. And as you can see, they have a fantastic earnings surprise track record. They have just this one miss down here, way down here on February 11th, 2016. But once that gets cleared off, maybe this quarter it'll happen, then they have the five-year earnings surprise track record, and that's pretty impressive. I mean, to beat every quarter there during the pandemic is making a statement. And of course, these shares back up to new five-year highs. They're not that expensive. I can't believe I'm saying that. They're trading at 26 times, but given the valuations on a lot of other hot stocks, that actually sounds kind of cheap. So everybody's going to be watching Activision Blizzard this week on the gaming side. Then we're going to switch over to restaurants. And one of the hottest names, well, let's just say the hottest name is Chipotle. It's back, the king of the restaurants. And it's only got that one miss, again, during the pandemic, but that was to be expected given what's happening at the restaurants. But besides that, their last miss was back in 2017, and that's when they were having all of their other issues. But those are way in the past now. They have the popular app, and they're rolling out new products, including the cauliflower rice. I don't know if you've had it yet, but they're rolling that out nationwide. Now, the shares, again, are at not just five-year highs, but all-time highs here. And they're not cheap. They're trading at 69 times. And I remember a day when Chipotle was trading around 40 times. So it's pretty pricey here. Can it keep rallying? We will see. Then we're going to switch over to another hot area, the auto retailers. This is Lithia Motors, ticker LAD. It's one of my favorite of the auto retailers. And you can see a really huge breakout here in 2020 as the demand for cars has soared and continues to be hot. Nobody wants to take public transportation. We all want to be driving somewhere. So there is a shortage on some cars. Prices are on the rise on all the used cars. I don't know if you've tried to buy one or even just looked at them, but it's really hard to find a car right now. And the retailers are really, you know, capitalizing. Now, this one is actually still pretty cheap. Lithia's been a value stock for a number of years. It's trading at 16 times with a peg of 0.7. And any peg under one indicates some value there. You got growth and you got a decent PE. So this is one to watch on the auto side. Then we're going to switch over to Spotify on basically podcasting. So Spotify, ticker SPOT, it still doesn't have positive earnings, and it's got those two misses during the pandemic again in the last two quarters, but nobody's cared, and shares have soared here as they are competing in a very competitive area against Apple, against Amazon Music, which is really trying to roll out its own podcast platform now. But this is, going to be just a battle between all these big podcasting categories. But everybody's going to be watching this one this week. Then we're going to wrap it up with another hot one, Scotts Miracle-Gro, ticker SMG. It is coming off a miss last quarter, but nobody cared. The shares are back up to five-year highs. And this is one that's kind of a combination of a stay-at-home play, as we all are going to be gardening, we're buying plants, we're doing all that stuff, as well as a cannabis play, because they do sell some cannabis products, but that's still a small part of their business. Otherwise, they are operating on all cylinders. The PE, though, it's trading at 26 times, but that's similar to Activision. So is that expensive these days at 26? I don't know, the bar has been lowered for PEs these days, but this is definitely Scotts Miracle-Gro, one of the hottest stocks out there. So as you can see, there's some interesting names on this video this week, because I've tried to find some stocks that are a little bit different versus the ones we cover, you know, quarter after quarter, because those still remain hot. But these stocks, you know, also joining the list of those breaking out. Obviously, everybody's been following Chipotle for a while, but I doubt many of you have been following Lithia Motors. So keep that in mind. I'm trying to uncover some of these hidden hot gems that are out there. So you don't want to miss a single one of the Earnings All-Stars videos. I'm bringing them to you every week, all during earnings season. So subscribe at Zacks.com/YouTube. Join our YouTube channel so you don't miss a single one.